the stuff out of here, you know?
Punch in
it. Gentlemen, 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 are you from the caterers?
Yeah.
Of course you are. Is that the punch?
Uh-huh. Oh, no. Put it down. Please, put it down. You're going the long way. Take the shortcut. Totally cut around. Cut right across the lawn. Go right across the lawn through the nice hibiscus.
I don't think the gardener's going to like that come Monday morning.
They're going to re-landscape Monday morning. They have the new library there. The Newbomb Turk Memorial Library. Newbomb Turk. You've heard of him.
Oh, yeah. I know that guy, yeah.
You heard him?
Yeah, sure.
I assure you, there's nothing wrong. You can leave the punch here.
Garçon, boy, take this punch down there. This will be our pleasure to take care of this. Anything happens, listen, give them my name. It's okay, fine, have a nice time. Enjoy
yourself.
Oh, my pleasure, have a nice time.
You know, man, this is
going to
take us about 5 minutes. We can go get some food.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Here's my story, it's sad but true. It's about a girl that I once knew. She took my love and ran around with every single guy in town. Hey, hey, whoa, hey, whoa, 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 whoa.
Come on, this one is for Tubby.
Gentlemen, let's spike the punch.
But if you don't want to cry like I do, I'll let her keep away from a run around to a run around. She'll love you like she put you down. Now, oh, won't you rise? So go, that's how we love the guy.
Hey, can I help you?
Yeah, this is the punch for the Beverly Hills Residents Association.
Name?
No name, just punch.
Don't drink the punch. Hey, don't drink the punch. Don't drink the punch, man.
You little son of a bitch.
Hey, you thirsty? Why don't you have some punch? Well, trick or treat.
You're already a treat.
You're already a trick.
Yeah.
This doesn't taste right.
Yeah, it's good.
No, it's not right.
It's in the punch.
I've had this taste in my mouth before.
Well, it tastes all right to me.
Yeah. Hi.
Bastards.
I'm just going to ignore them. I'm not paying attention to them.
There's a young man out there. I believe he's looking for somebody called Dick. Is there a Dick here?
I got it, Nevans. It's Spike. They've spiked the punch.
Story, get those officers.
Now, I know this taste.
What seems to be your problem, ma'am?
Officer, taste this. Taste this. Tell me what you think.
It does have a little whang in it. Good, though. Excuse me, mind if I have some more? No, please. Thank you.
Help yourself. Come on, Evans.
Right here, please.
You've got to be very careful, Dudley. You're a marked man.
I'll be fine.
They're envious of you. Now.
But which trick should I do, Mother? They're all so good.
Yeah, well, stick to your music, dear. If you were a rich man.
If I were a rich man.
If you were a married man.
If I were a wealthy man.
If you were a wealthy man.
If I watch the road.
Man.
If I were a rich man.
Booby-bobby-dobby-bobby-dobby-dobby-doo. After the talent contest, I want you to go right home. I'm going to drop you at the rear entrance.
With more atomic power in the midnight hour.
Wait till the midnight hour.
Man, this sure is a funny place to build a library.
Yeah.
Newbomb Turk.
You know what? I think I heard of that guy before.
Yeah?
Yeah, he has something to do with something in Beverly Hills or something, man. Yeah.
Well, maybe he's the one giving the money to build the library.
You know what? Yeah, you're probably right.
But hold it, man. Don't drink all that beer.
Man, I got you covered. Just come on.
Well, what do you think we should do?
Man, just drive the truck through here. You know, I would like to get home tonight.
Well, here goes nothing.
Come down.
Yeah, that guy over there.
The man is having the memorial library.
Rich guy over there.
Told us.